some children will soon have a new place to play thanks to the Philadelphia Eagles.
This field at the Olney Rec Center is going to be replaced with a new synthetic playing surface. A $250,000 grant from the Eagles and the NFL will pay for the makeover. We're still working to find out when exactly the old field will be replaced, but it's going to be nice.